Equivocation, when a key term has one meaning in one part of an argument and another meaning in another part.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, I'm throwing my head into the ring. I'm announcing my candidacy for the presidency of Earth.
Just one question.
Scoop Chang, Beijing Bugle. Sir, the Constitution clearly states that nobody can be elected president more than twice.
That's right, no body. But as you can plainly see, I've got a shiny new body.
In this clip, Richard Nixon uses the word nobody to mean two different things in the same sentence. When he begins, he acknowledges the reporter's statement that nobody is allowed to run for president in the U.S. after having been elected for and served for part or all of two terms. However, as Nixon continues, he changes nobody, one word, to no body, two words. Instead of using nobody to mean no person, he uses no body to mean only the body of a person. Use of the same term to mean two different things allows Nixon to cover up the fact that he is indeed lying. By using the word nobody to mean both no person and no body, Nixon uses equivocation.
Subscribe to Colbert Classroom and be on the lookout for new videos.